on SharePlay, but I've stopped that. And today I am joined by Lewis.
He's not going to say out.
And Demo. And Demo.
Hello.
And we are doing a career. But obviously I'm doing something guys, so I'm just starting a party, so I'm gonna invite you all. And yeah, so let's get started into the video. So we are basically doing a career with Man U. And
good pass.
We're currently drawing nil nil. Yeah, I've missed no excitement because I was at 80 minutes ago. Hashtag. Oh my god! Hashtag not five. But Diego Costa's a good striker, so it's close to me. But I don't know how that's crept under the hair. But I've got one more down.
Goalkeeper was reaching for it.
Rojo should be getting that.
Touch him on the way in.
Touched him.
Too much power on the ball and the shot for him to get a strong enough touch. That has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
Lewis, fuck off.
Now,
because I said, just fuck off, Brooklyn. But you're not going to say what I thought you were going to say. Give it! Ready. Oh, Lewis, man, why are you being a big ding? You big git. Ding that.
Hurry.
M and Demo. I'm gonna put it to... Free. Right, guys, hang on, I'm just doing something because my mate won't join. Lewis, you're getting kicked, so you best off leaving now. I have. Already. So guys, what is up? I'm doing a YouTube channel, and I'm not with Demo or Lewis no more because I moved Jackson to Hydal.
Into the attacking
We're currently doing our career mode. Jackson, what are you doing?
This is how they love to play on the break.
Yeah. Jackson, what are you doing? Jackson gone
well.
Rocket League.
The approach play looked very encouraging.
Because he doesn't want to start a career at all. Because he really loves Rocket League. He's really good at Rocket League.
It's
a good scorer.
There was a Manchester United-Chelsea game at Stamford Bridge towards the end of the 14-15 season. Chelsea did win the game. Manchester United had all the... To level it up now!
Oh, my God. I'm getting beat 1-0. No, it just crept underneath them David De Gea though. Don't know. Okay, guys, so...
to keep the ball.
Shut up. Yeah. Lewis just sent me, shut up. I'm like, shut up. But shut up.
Chelsea have got possession back.
I don't shut up.
In this situation. Strong challenge.
Okay, guys, so... We currently trailing by one goal to nil, but we are pressuring them. We're knocking on the door, but we can't open it. But we've had to break through. We've had to smash the door open. That's Douglas Costa. Just so good. He's so good when it comes to clinical finishing like that. And he's obviously doing a clinical finish.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now.
Oh, Lewis, shut up. Okay, guys. So, obviously, as you can see, we are currently equalised. It's 1-1. Can we get a second in? Paul Pogba. Nope. Oh, my God. I could have took his face. I could have squashed his arm, but obviously, I didn't want to go in bad, so I just went for a small little tackle.
Got two added minutes.
Challenge. Wow! Oh. Drama, man.
But Miss Costa's
equalised. Man City and Southampton are drama, man, shall we? Okay, guys, I'm just going to make a one change. Okay, guys, I'm just going to take off Mkhitaryan for Juan Mata.
And Manchester United are going to make a substitution here.
Juan Mata.
Now, William.
Yo, bro, you won't beat me to get a different team. I'm a bump on the back of my gun, so yeah, we'll cash it. Okay, guys, so we are currently... they've done 83% of passing. I've done only out of 27. 84, beating them by 1% on passing. So that's lucky. What a throw that is! Oh my God, that throw by David De Gea. Our next fixture is at home with Chelsea, but it's in the FA Cup. I mean the EFL.
Manchester United away from home. Well, the flag's up.
So guys, I'm not really bothered about the FA Cup, but I've already won one trophy. I've got the EFL at one. There's two already if I win it. Got the FA, that's three. Europa League, that's four.
Here, goal kick.
And the Euro League, that's five.
Switch now.
What on? Already, already.
Good strong tackle.
Kante's just came on and I think I'm injured him. Nah, he's strong, man. He's got fresh legs. Okay, guys, so, okay, Mum. And Chelsea have signed a really good defender, but I don't know how to pronounce his name, so I'm just going to say Musacchi or something. Oh, Douglas Costa's got through. Can he take him on? Oh, he can't take them all on. He can't take them on, but he just can't take on David Luiz. Oh, Thibaut Courtois. Obviously, Batshuayi's got so much pace behind his locker. Smalling's got a lot of strength behind his locker as well. So he can barge him about. I'm surprised Mr. Batshuayi hasn't got away from him.
Manchester United moving
into
the
chip
attack.
Over.
This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Good play. But they've lost the ball now. The opposition can get
it. Guys, so this is a must-win game. It's top of the league class. First place versus second place. I'm 20 points, they're 18 points. I'll win, I go 23. They go 18. I'll go 5 points clear again. But I'm just...
See, it's
weird because Manu are obviously going to verse them again in the Community Shield because Chelsea are going to win the league and Manu won the EFL Cup, so it's working again. But I think Chelsea aren't going to win now. They're going to rest themselves in the EFL. Hang on a minute. I win the EFL and the FA in the Premier League.
It's going to be a throw here.
I would have asked the second, the team that I've asked. That's a really hard decision, because I don't have a clue. Well, there's in the Community Shield if I win the league and the AFL and the FA.
What about Manchester United's next game, Alan?
Yeah, they're playing Chelsea in their next match, and I can only see one winner. I think they'll coast through.
To take the lead.
Douglas Costa! What a ball and what a touch and an unlucky shot. Great ball by. I'm just so good at them lob through pass. That it goes by that. But it didn't go straight out for the corner. They have 52 possessions, having a 48.
No, I mean, they've both got really good ball players.
Come on, boys. Pass back.
Down in the last 10 minutes here.
Last 10 minutes, eh, bro? Put your strength against them, son.
No.
Missy Batshuayi. Boot it. Bochi Bachi 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 Bachi.
That's a good score by the defender. Well, both managers, yeah. I think, are trying to win it here.
Missy Batshuayi. What? No. That's a let off. Guys. We need to win this game as well. They've just had an open chance and they missed it off the post. Right. For fresh legs, guys, you just need to take off Ibra. Douglas is the most. Rashford, because he's got pace. And Pogba, right. Guys, come on. 89th minute, 33 minutes, 33 seconds. Oh, this time goes fast. Who sorted out my time that goes dead fast? Well done, Pardy, to get Rashford on. But you've got yourself a one. And this could be costly. I don't think that was a foul. I think you should have had advantage. There's Lacazette, which is really good. Right.
And it's going to be an
Rashford. Get it for us, son. Lacazette. No, you can't blow there. Only play about 5 seconds. All right. They said 5 added minutes. So what are they do? Brought after probably 10 seconds, don't they?
Bournemouth 1, Tottenham Hotspur 2.
That's a let off, guys, because we should have won
Manchester
that.
United.
We've got payback against them at Old Trafford, which is definitely going to win the match. Guys. Okay, so this is for a punishment by them stupid idiots. Chelsea, draw, make result in the league. This time, okay, we're going to thrash them at home. Because basically, guys, every time I play at home, man, you always win. Weird, but I sometimes win away and sometimes lose away. Since I've been Man U, I've never lost. That's only one draw. You can only have one draw and that's it. Guys, so after we've done this, we're going to go on the calendar to see how many games we've won and lost. Got 21 points. Played 7 games. Won 6.
This is then the Manchester United lineup.
Look, guys, I don't have a clue, but I'll just go on the calendar.
Chris Smalling starts with Eric Bailly.
I'll just go on the calendar, guys, to see how many games I've won and lost in group.
Here's the Chelsea lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Azpilicueta starts alongside David Luiz.
I don't think I have.
It's a useful position, this, for the free kick.
Oh, shit. Right, tall lad like Pogba should get on the line quickly. Thank you. Oh, thank the kick, guys.
That free kick.
I'm not telling you. Go! Lack of sweat! Run at them, son. Run at them up here. Hit one, Mkhitaryan. Oh, took the deflection.
Well done, the goalkeeper. He's hung on to the ball.
Eh?
Nah. These two players.
It says now. Right, I'll send you a photo of this thing.
Like I was going over 100.
Okay, guys, I'm just sending Jackson something. Right, Jackson, it says this thing about Douglas Costa and Diego Costa. It says D.Costa and D.Costa. about Douglas and Diego Costa. Okay, guys, so he's put a good ball in, but like Valencia's a really good right back. Oh, what a tattle that is. What a superior tattle.
This is the kind of pitch that I think attacking players favour, Alan, don't they?
I think they do, yeah, because it means mistakes from defenders.
Isn't that Costa again?
You're in.
Always got that Valencia. Isn't it?
There's good progress with this attack.
No!
It was a chance.
What the hell is wrong with
him?
Well, he just hoped that he can get another one before this match is through and do better.
Do you want to come?
Yeah.
There was a Manchester United-Chelsea game at Stamford Bridge towards the end of the 14-15 season. Chelsea did win the game, and Manchester United had all the ball. It was an almost unusual smash and grab from Jose Mourinho's men.
He parked the bus at home almost there, didn't he? To get the job done as they edged towards the title.
Diego Costa.
Strong challenge.
See ya.
Chelsea on the attack. Okay, guys.
That move nipped in the bud by the
Jackson has left. So I'm gonna leave.
Of the flag from the assistant.
To me, like the timing of the pass and the run was spot on, but a closer inspection. No, he was off.
Nemanja Matic. Quick tempo to the passing. The opposition can't get near them. That's good support.
The ref's easier than last one.
Good challenge here.
Oh, that's all right.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
It was 17:35 or something, I think.
Eden Hazard on the attack here. He's taken on
We are currently 0-0, which won't be staying for long, because I'm not going to penalty now. Well done.
Here comes the challenge.
Go, Douglas. It can go on film, can't
moving forward.
He can.
The opposition now they're here.
But you can't get it in, bugger. Marshall can.
Put them in front.
Oh my god,
that's shot there. That's why it's so wide of the mark.
Okay, guys, I'm only going to do this one for 25 minutes.
Well, the building steadily
because I've done an offer an hour, which I barely noticed. So that'll
Diego
take long.
Costa.
So we'll try and get as much game time as we can in.
Came in with the challenge.
Good score, subscribe to my friends' channel, like Leo Ruff, Josh Flint, Hartfield 9 Gibson, Spencer FC, a lot you know him. Jelly from Slogan Man, Quebec Cob, GMX. Okay, guys, a bit of my headphones are broke, so I won't be able to hear me clear. I don't know if I need headphones in or not.
Place in the quarterfinals of the English
really sure
League
there.
Cup, but still a second half to go, and here it
I'll
is starting
about
now.
It when I finish the
comes
video.
Down to who wants it the most.
Here's a chance. Both teams fighting hard to get a goal to go ahead. Still all square.
Okay, guys. So tell me in this. You must tell me in the comment section below if I need my headphones or not my headphones.
Well,
Andrew Edwards, I think you're a YouTuber as well, but I don't know what you look like. So yeah, and tell me if I need my headphones or not. If I'm going, if I am, playing on my PS4. Saying that, I'll ask my friend Leo Rook. So, Leo Rook, well, if you are watching me, I'll ask you if you are, if you need headphones in or not, because I really don't know, and I really want to know.
Look forward to joining you in the gantry
for it. Because mine broke and that nearly went in. So, yeah, that nearly went in, guys. Oh, guys, they're falling out, so as soon as I finish this, this might take up me gameplay time, but if it takes up the gameplay time like 22, I'll just do it for half an hour, and then... Yeah. Dancing Queen.
And in goes the cross.
Guys, I'm really falling out. I really need to go downstairs, guys. So just hang in there. I'll be back. Dad! Dad! Can you go and get us some Celtic? Let's fall out, look.
Who wound us up? So you broke. So you broke us?
No, I haven't broke them, it just came out.
Is it still aware?
No, it does, but it keeps on slipping out.
So and I keep on. Yeah.
Can you go and put some Celtic?
Yeah. What man? Yeah, why she's trying to take it off him?
Okay guys. Is it phones in? Honestly, I don't know what to do. Okay guys, so I'm back. Yeah, I'll have to do it a half an hour. I was up my time 3 minutes. Took me off as I found a spell to go downstairs. And guys, so tonight I'd win this, I guess, because obviously they're a good side.
An hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. And shoots! Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his, and he's made sure he's protected it. Supported there as he can. Head it on to someone who's waiting to receive it.
Oh, hit one! Zlatan! I actually didn't have a clue that that was at his feet. So, oh my god, Bayern to get there. Bayern, no. Chris.
An attacking move, this, from
oh my, he can't just put it wide. But he's stuck with the ball. No, he's not stuck.
Well, the cross looked
oh
good,
my god.
It didn't turn out that way.
This is so now hard, guys. Right, what? Right, it's a great ball.
Well, this is Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Rushing it here.
Look, it's aiming, get close, can he? Can he finish it? Get it! Last 21 minutes. And he's pulling. He's broken the deadlock, finally. And he's broken it in a great time.
But now they lead, eventually 1-0.
Antonio Conte, guys, is actually trying his best to get them off. Obviously. To win this league, but obviously he's gone 1-0 down, so he's not going to win the EFL Cup. As soon as I score a second, they're not getting a bloody comeback in.
Ibrahimovic.
It's inside, how long?
He might be through.
Oh no!
He's gone behind for a goal kick.
17 minutes left, guys. and we are coming from now for 17 minutes, now 16, but they have got a lot and a lot of time to get a goal in. We've got 15.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Martial's done him. He's beating his man, he's got a lot of space ahead.
Some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Like a sweat. Oh, he's got it out.
Well, that'll be a throw. Here's Martial.
Pulled out. Pogba hit one.
And now the shot.
Pogba hit one. Whack the flacker there when he tried to jump over. 11 minutes, now 10. Okay, guys, there's 10 minutes left. Can we hold on, guys? Can we hold on, lads? Where's the final whistle at?
On it back with an interception. Decision is a throw. It's a fair tackle.
Obviously, I'm going to need a grab and grab.
Chelsea attacking.
Stand him up. Stand him up.
And the cross is in. Oh, it's a corner. Fire that deflection. That's cut out.
Okay. There's only 5 minutes left. That's why we've gone all out attack. Except the keeper. No. Get in. Great block. Oh, Kante is a really good interception like player. Can he?
Well, in a game where it will go down.
Oh my God, my heart is thumping, guys.
It's
a much threatening me to win it. I'm not having it. Well, Drew with them, so I'm not having it with one goal put up with.
Trying to help the team in this situation.
All right, wait, 3 minutes, guys. Calm down. Throw on it.
Chasing the ball, trying to get it back and trying to get back into this match.
But they're obviously not going to get back into it, man. Last minute. This is probably sure as our first ball into the game over.
Henrik Mkhitaryan.
Oh no, no. They're still playing.
Here's the shot.
Oh, he got down.
To score again. Well played by the goalkeeper.
He should be blown it now.
This time got the better of it.
Yeah,
hey! He's positioning. Really did narrow down the angle.
Seeing all the Man U fans coming. Where's Antonio Conte, man? Because Mr. Tank has got them through. Next round. Say not. Oh, come on, man. Mkhitaryan. Oh! We didn't need no. There, guys. So, it's Manchester City got beat. Sheffield got beat. Blackpool obviously couldn't get beat. So, Newcastle got beat. Leicester slashed. Middlesbrough won. Southampton won. Ipswich will be versing me. Everton will be versing Watford. Ooh. All I know is that I'll be versing Ipswich, guys. And guys, like I said,
Ipswich Town 1.
I said I'm going to go to see the count, see how many games I've won and lost. Nil.
Sheffield Wednesday 0. Everton 1. Watford 3.
So we've won.
Blackpool, nil.
One. Drew. That's the game I drew. I can't believe it, guys. I've drew three. No wonder I've drew three. That's a game. I'm definitely playing against West Ham. And, what's it called? Go on, Lucio. Okay, guys, so we will be doing this pink silver thing with Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Owen! Oh, we're not bad. I'm not really going to penalty without me, I'm laughing. So,
well,
Manchester City are
11th. That we've seen involving Manchester City for some time now, and they've had a poor start.
They, I'm sure, have got the start like Manchester City. But we're not talking about them now, we're talking about Man U and Burnley.
They've been less than
there's my one. There's my one of the main. Oh yeah, I saw them. Because it's terrible.
This is then the Manchester United lineup.
I'm playing it. Lacazette's going to beat him.
Chris Smalling in central defence. In attack, Alexander Lacazette starts. He's been in tremendous form recently.
He has been in tremendous form. My lack sweat.
Tom Heaton starts in goal. Matthew Lowton starts. He was man of the match last time out. In attack, Ashley Barnes plays up top with Sam Vokes.
No, why is Tom... Oh, shit, it is. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Tom Heaton is so good.
Well, he wants to be the centre of attention.
He's kind of, like, proper... ability like he has. Helpful shots like Zlatan, like a sweat and all that. Can he? Oh, it's a great chip over by Pogba. Can he hit one? Good. Oh, I put it over.
But he just couldn't finish it.
Oh no.
Strong, powerful clearance. Now Mkhitaryan. And here comes an attack from Manchester United. And in he goes with the tackle.
He can
sack it too. Until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession. Lacazette.
Oh my God! These shoeing boots, these scoring boots, him isn't it, Zlatan?
Oh, wasn't it just? You can hear the groans around the stadium. I feel for him.
Oh my God! What happened there? Okay, that's the last time I did my new career. It was on YouTube, but with the iPad, and it didn't go very well. Couldn't get the top. This time, guys, I'm playing the match so I can get at least a win. I've obviously got Douglas and Lacazette, which is good for me.
Nicely played through ball.
Douglas has got acceleration and pace.
And goes the tackle, and there's a corner because of it.
I'm going to try and do my little tactic here. So it is a ball out of here. Ball out of here, but it hasn't gone right.
That's great defending there.
It's not about Mkhitaryan who puts the ball in to Douglas Costa, who's on the back post. But he's through now because of that. That tactic isn't gone. Get it down here! What is he?
Corner given.
So the world is out. It goes, Pogba. Douglas is too small to get it. Fellaini. Oh, it's ref!
Should be a penalty, it is!
Is the ref letting that get away for that? Is the ref letting it get away? He is.
No, it's been a tight game, not much to
choose. He went like this. Got his foot in. Oh, yeah. You can see him falling. Ashley Barnes, can he put it in against De Gea? Yes, he can. I can't dive to me right.
Well, he's missed some before.
I just cannot dive to my right.
He walked up to it. You could just see he was going to score. So confident.
No, you can't see it though, can you? So shut up.
Scoring 1-0 here.
Boom, big thing.
But he's had a go.
Shut up.
You don't buy a ticket, as they say. And fair play to him for having a crack.
Impressive attacking play here from Manchester United. Through pass. Burnley working hard to get the ball back at their feet. That was a foul.
Look, guys.
Allowed the game to go on.
This ref is so terrible, and I did not touch Mowen and Fellaini. So, what's wrong with that? I just got in front of him. There you go. Watch. Clinky's gone, but I've done a drill for him.
Manager is letting the players know he's not happy.
Oh!
I'm sure that will provoke.
How has he got to that?
See,
guys, great
ball,
triple top three. If you've got a PS4 free, you triple tap the square. And if you've got an Xbox One or 360, you just double tap the.
As the claret and blue of Aston Villa departed from the
Premier League.
If you double tap the X.
Burnley came back into the Premier League. Well done to them.
Yeah, I mean, under Sean Dyche, they did remarkably well. They kept the squad together in the main. I mean, they lost a few players, but they bounced back. And used to say they won't stay there.
I cannot lose one game.
Pogba.
I can draw some, but I can't lose one. With you, because I'm just not going to lose one.
Now,
oh, wait, he's pulling them back. He's pulling them back so we can't get in. Ref, you could see him, like, how good Zlatan is. He can get away from him. But he's tugging his shirt. Great. Oh, my God. Mkhitaryan's out. Everyone's out. Mkhitaryan's out the most. Let the rest of it and come on and tell me. Lingard, Lingard, this is your chance to get in the starting 11.
Well, we're going to see a triple substitution now.
I've took Douglas off because he's one of my best players.
For Manchester United.
Injured. There you go, look.
Well, they've been thwarted here.
Hopefully the rest of the big ding.
Better things to come.
He's not going to give us it. But he'll always give them our money. Ah, Fellaini's played good ball. But you should know our tactics. Because he was with us ages ago. Oh, wait!
Fellaini.
Fellaini's probably one of the main men that made him win some games.
It's Ward. Well, they're in a good position here.
No! Get into them! Oh, don't smile.
It is for the ball.
Oh, my God! That was lucky.
Pogba. Just a little nudge to nudge you in the direction of what's coming up on EA Sports for you. Our coverage of the Premier League fixture. Burnley, they'll be hosting Crystal Palace.
Yeah, it's got a good feel about it, that one. Look forward to joining you in the gantry for it.
Shot up! Oh, it's a corner by that deflection.
Oh, my God! These set pieces aren't going very well, guys. So, obviously, you're going to have to just put a normal bar in, aren't
I? Fellaini.
Oh, my mum, guys. So, guys, I'm going to stop this in 45 minutes. See you guys tomorrow with between
here.
8 a.m. and half 10.
Patience is the name of the game at the moment.
Go! No! Go on! I can't pull up with this. Getting beat by one of the easiest teams in the league.
It's great.
I can't pull up with it. Chelsea are 2 points behind us. Good and if I go here. 1 point, I won't get a chance at winning the game. But I've got a lot of things. You know.
It's Burnley. Pressing
obviously,
on.
I'm not going
to
get
on
goal difference. It's points that you need.
Dealt with by the defending side.
I've only got a couple.
It's a passing game.
Zlatan, finish it!
Here.
Oh!
What a fine save.
I'm just going to whip my normal ball in the room. Great ball, that is it.
We're watching a very
see, Rush, we're trying to go for
this.
Oh, my God. We've got 50 possessions.
Really good ball players. People that can keep hold of the football. And we have seen that today.
Oh, he's sent him the wrong way, hasn't he? Oh, my God! Fuck off, Lacazette, you specky feet out bastard. I should have signed Griezmann, shouldn't I? Or Diabale. But I'm obviously not going to be able to now. Look at that! I can't get one back. But who's is it? Lennox? Oh my God! Oh! Lad, this isn't going good for us. We need to get a goal. There's only 15 minutes left. Oh my God. I can't put up with losing against Burnley. I said I can't lose one. I can draw some, I just can't lose one. But I can't get in then. Can't get into there,
Manchester
never bet.
Oh,
what a ball, Looney.
Of course, they need late goals now.
We do, it's true, we do.
Here comes an attack from Manchester United.
Zlatan!
Zlatan!
I know he wouldn't let me down. Boom, 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 boom. He would never let me down. Look at the stadium for Man United going loud.
But I think it was a pretty good effort to do that.
Too powerful for Tommy Eaton to get, but we can get a second in. United is the song that we're singing now. Come come on. Right, lad, we need to go park the bus to keep this lead. Okay, so...
Well, we've only got 7 minutes.
I've had eight shots. And they've had two. I've had two shots and they've scored one. I've had eight shots and I've only scored one. What's going on with my life? In FIFA 17. No. Well done, was it? Well, that was it. Can we change it round late in the 80th minute?
Here is Ibrahimovic.
Oh, my God. I shall. We've turned it around. Get in, that was it. Them took a partnership with Lacazette. And his last time, it's so good. Get in. I don't believe it.
You're tempted to say it again.
Yeah, they have got a history of this. We should have expected it.
Well, here's the goal again.
I am actually intent to cry with this.
We have seemed to be stuck in a bit of a stalemate, in truth. But this
I definitely love you, man.
They'll need to try and get the ball back now. And the time to be added on here.
Put the game in bed. Ah, it doesn't matter. Who cared about all this, right? We're 2-1 up, 90th minute, 300 minutes. The ball's gone out. Shane Dyche will get sacked. Because he's not doing good. He's just made them go 1-0 up, but he's obviously not going to make them go 3-1 up. Because it's already 3-1. I actually never believe my eyes sometimes, but I'm so good at FIFA. I just make it tactical and
you go to them then. They attack, they score. That's
the kind of team they are. 7 8 years from now, I'll score them.
The losing team, but I'm afraid the winners deserve this margin, which has been confirmed by this very late goal.
Yeah, it's been a walkover. You don't often get games like this at this particular level, but so one-sided.
You got 6 in the Premier League game. Now he's got him.
3-1 the scoreline.
I just got to win the game. Ref blew it now, just blew it. I'm knocking. Yes.
That's the final whistle, and it's a win here for Manchester United.
I mean, just. How is this a penalty, though, guys? Just. I'm not looking at Les no more. This was a great stop. Because that was one of his weak foot as well, but obviously going to save it. And then Zlatan scores through, doesn't he? 83rd minute, get an equaliser. Boom! Don't save him. Then they go mental on there. Then this is where they go even more mental.
Here is Ibrahimovic, keeping the ball moving, that's important. He can put them in front. Oh, they've got their noses in front.
This is brilliant by Rashford. Most, where best is where Zlatan scores. If that, when we lose 1-1, when we went, obviously we went 2-1 up in last minute, I'll probably...
Crystal Palace 1, jump on the Liverpool 1, but
I'm Everton not 2,
West Ham United 2, Manchester United 3,
oh,
Burnley,
you're not feeling
1,
the door, why?
Middlesbrough 1, Bournemouth 2, Stoke City 0, Swansea City 2,
okay, yeah.
Tottenham Hotspur
right,
1,
well, we're going to have to go
Leicester
for that
City,
one then.
1,
have to go for
Watford,
that.
Nil.
Oh,
Hull
back.
City 1,
oh, a West draw will be crucial here, yeah, draw.
Manchester City 0.
We drew.
And let's take a look at what those results mean to the league table.
They drew 2-1-1.
At the top of the table remain Manchester United with 24 points.
Second, again.
Rising up the table are Tottenham Hotspur with 20 points. In third, moving down, are Chelsea with 19 points. In fourth, climbing the table are West Bromwich Albion with 17 points. Euro League.
Where are we going with as well?
2. Manchester United 2, Hertha Berlin 0,
Villarreal 1, bottom, and we
Panathinaikos
1,
Anderlecht 1,
hopefully we're so far ahead of them.
1, Zenit 1, Southampton 3,
Manchester City
1.
Form. They've only gone 11 points, 9, 10, 11. Only 2 points out of Sunderland. That's, saying that, that's not bad for Sunderland. Shite for Everton, Arsenal, Man City and Liverpool. Because we slashed Liverpool, doing the guys 5-1. So, obviously it's gone and... Yeah, so, who are we playing now? Team stats. Petr Cech is playing 6 appearances and he's got 2 clean sheets. The threat to them, I would say, is probably the World Cup pace down the line. We have Arsenal anyway. Obviously Manchester United, he got no clean sheets. He played 10 appearances and he kept 1 clean sheet. So, here we go. Where's he at? Where's my lad at? Where's Lacazette? There you go. Look. You're looking like a Z. Goals. 8 goals. 8 goals probably the eyes out there. Reversing anyway. Place that stuff. Swansea City. How has Swansea been doing? Okay, guys, so Swans have been doing good. But who's scored the most for them? Let's have a look, play stats. Okay. Another one from Sunday. Give us 18. So he's won. Okay, guys, so look at this. Top 24 is Milan, obviously. So the top scorers are the top two, Latan and Lacazette. Top assists, Martial and Mkhitaryan. Martial was 7, Mkhitaryan with 4 clean sheets. Oh my god. How has Vorm got 4 clean sheets? The Hayes kept 1 and he kept 3 more. Person's got the most yellow cards is David Luiz. Oh my god. Not one player from my team's got a yellow card. Ooh. Red cards. Zlatan's got 1. Oh my god, Palace are the worst here. Got 2 sent off with Ledley and Dan. Swansea. So Gylfi Sigurdsson is one of the worst. Gylfi Sigurdsson. And yeah, no, where's King? Because he's doing King's 11 before. Okay, guys, so I'm going to end the video here. Don't forget to subscribe and I'll... And if you subscribe, I will do one person who does a comment section below after I've done, I'll do a career, whoever does one, but need to be in the Premier League, a good team. So, finishing here, see, don't forget to subscribe to my friend's channel and mine. See you guys later. Pardon me. Don't forget to obviously like it and I'll see you guys tomorrow at 10:30. So if you're up at 10:30, come on, watch me do it again. See ya.